I'm shocked.
You can't talk.
So, Lacey, you have no idea. You're literally sitting probably 10 feet behind Palmer videotaping us right now, but bought a ring a few weeks ago. Probably the last 4 years that you're my best friend. And I thought your family, how much fun I have with your family, how important they are to me, my family, and how well they get along, and we're able to go on this cruise together. I thought this would be a perfect opportunity to propose to you. And I think that it's awesome that you have no idea, because we even talked about it earlier today. You were talking about rings and you have not a clue. But I think it's clear, I think it's obvious that I want you to be my best friend forever. And I'm very excited for this and getting a little bit nervous at the moment. But you have no idea, so it makes it a little bit easier for me. But I just want you to know I love you.
We are coming live. The cars will cruise.
On the balcony.
Lacey, please, we'll tell you that we knew about this long before you did.
Mm-hmm. I hope we got the ring.
We got about 2 hours and 40 minutes until your big surprise.
And we're very, very excited.
So, we are super excited and we can't wait. We're both really like...
Yeah, we're excited. We can't wait to welcome you, Jared, to...
Super excited about this highly anticipated moment. It has been a long time coming, and we're just super excited to see the expression on your face the rest of the evening and tomorrow.
I feel so
congratulations and good luck.
Thank you.